Hi, I'm Jeanette Sherman, Liv's Global Marketing Communications Manager, and I'm here to talk about one of the big reasons women either don't ride or stop riding a bike, saddle discomfort. Let's face it, ladies, our private parts are very sensitive, and if they aren't happy, we aren't happy. A saddle can make or break a ride for any rider at any level. Recognizing the importance of proper fit, especially for female riders, Liv studies the way each rider sits while riding her bike and designs saddles accordingly. This is part of an overarching design philosophy we call dynamic cycling fit, gear that is engineered for maximum performance and fit while in motion. Every Liv Contact SLR and Contact SL performance saddle is available in two different options based on the unique shape and angle of a rider's pelvis while in motion on the bike. An easy-to-use saddle selection system helps the rider determine whether she has a forward or upright pelvic tilt. After she's determined her riding style, she can choose from our lineup of precisely engineered saddles with strategically placed pressure relief contact zones. The result is optimal fit, comfort, performance, and a seamless connection between the rider and her bike. Liv's research shows that women, due to the shape of our pelvis, which is more of a U-shape than men, have two general positions, or contact conditions, on the saddle while riding, forward or upright. In the forward contact condition, the rider's pelvic bone is rotated and pressure is focused further forward, toward the front of the saddle, or on your soft tissue. In this case, pressure occurs in a more concentrated area. In the upright contact condition, the pelvic bone is rotated and the pressure is focused further toward the rear of the saddle, or on your sits bones. In this case, the pressure is spread into two main areas of contact. Of course, no two women are the same. Every rider's body and riding style are different. A simple, easy-to-use saddle selection process that takes less than 10 minutes will identify the rider's pelvic contact condition and help her choose the perfect saddle. The Dynamic Cycling Fit saddle selection process is easy, and it's the only such procedure that measures the rider's pelvic contact condition while she's in a dynamic state, riding her bike. A Liv retailer can use the saddle fitting tool on the rider's own bicycle, set up in a trainer. It can also be used on the giant Right Ride simulator, as we're showing here, or a similar bike fit system. The simulator should be set up to the exact same geometry as the rider's actual bike. For best results, the rider should wear pants or shorts that are as thin as possible while seated on the saddle fitting tool. The pants should not have padding or other obstructions like wallets or phones. Using the saddle gauge, the retailer will establish the location of the 80 millimeter width section on the rider's original saddle. From that 80 millimeter width section on the original saddle, the retailer will measure the rider's handlebar reach and saddle height. The retailer will set up the fitting tool on the Right Ride simulator or the rider's own bike using the measurements from step 2, duplicating the rider's handlebar reach and saddle height. Then the retailer will adjust the fitting saddle so it's level or parallel to the ground. Before proceeding to the next step, the retailer should ensure that the gel fill is distributed evenly across the top of the fitting saddle and no colors are showing through. The next step is for the rider to get into their natural riding position, then begin pedaling at approximately 60 RPMs for a minimum period of approximately 2 minutes. The rider needs to maintain their natural riding position during the fitting to ensure the most accurate contact condition impression. After sufficient riding time, again approximately 2 minutes, the rider will stand straight up on the pedals, trying to limit any additional movement fore or aft on the saddle fitting tool, thus leaving their contact impression on the fitting tool. The retailer will next evaluate the pattern of the rider's pelvic impression on the fitting tool, and then identify the appropriate contact condition, forward or upright. If a rider's contact condition appears to fall in between the two contact conditions, it is recommended that she then test ride both the forward and upright demo saddles to determine the best solution for her contact condition. Finally, the retailer will install and set up the appropriate LIV test saddle on the rider's bike and have them go for a test ride outdoors or spin on a trainer for approximately 5 minutes. For model year 2016, LIV is thrilled to offer two levels of performance saddles, the LIV Contact SL and the LIV Contact SLR. Both are designed for the female rider who is performance and competition oriented. This woman wants top performance in a saddle that's also durable, lightweight, and supportive. She also doesn't want to sacrifice comfort or visual appeal. Here are some of the key features in LIV's performance saddle offerings. Dynamic shapes. LIV performance saddles are available in two shapes, forward and upright. These shapes are the result of the dynamic cycling fit philosophy to fit each rider's unique pelvic contact conditions. Particle flow technology. Both the LIV Contact SLR and Contact SL saddles use particle flow technology to provide a customized fit in both the forward and upright rider positions. Free-flowing particles are inserted into two separate pockets within the saddle structure. The particles mold to the rider's unique pelvic contact condition, forward or upright, reducing pressure points by more than 20% and distributing pressure across a broad contact area. The result is optimal performance through superior comfort and support. Pressure relief channel. Each contact condition shape features a shape-specific channel that reduces pressure and improves overall blood circulation for better comfort during long days in the saddle. Optimized support. The LIV Contact SLR saddle has super strong, lightweight carbon fiber rails attached to a carbon composite base material. The weight of the LIV Contact SLR saddle is just 180 grams. The LIV Contact SL saddle has SST lightweight tubular metallic rails fused to a composite base material. The weight of the LIV Contact SL saddle is 210 grams. Microfiber comfort wrap. All LIV performance saddles feature vacuum-formed, strong, durable, high-quality microfiber covers. Abrasion resistance. Lightweight nylon material at three key wear points on the two tail edges and the nose of the saddle protects the saddle from getting scuffed, damaged, or worn. Designed and engineered with our dynamic cycling fit philosophy, LIV Contact SL and Contact SLR saddles are made to fit your unique body and riding style so you can ride stronger and longer with greater comfort.